The very basic, yung lambat sibat, sinimplify niya lang ito using two words, yung lambat and the sibat. The lambat is the net, hoping that we could catch criminals, we could trap criminals through our police efforts or crime prevention activities, such as checkpoint, Oplansita, Oplambangan, Langkalugad, whatsoever. No? While the sibat, o yung spear, these are specific targets. No? Kung mayroon na tayong specific target, alam na natin pangalan niya, alam natin location niya, that's sibat. We will launch an operation, special operations, such as implementation of warrant of arrest, search warrant, bypass, and entrapment. For this matter, yung sibat, very specific siya. Specific na ang target mo. Well, dito, hoping na dadaan sa'yo, na hoping na malalambak mo yung isang kriminal. Malinaw ba yun?
Yes, sir.
So, that is lambat sibat. So, whenever na pag nakalabas na kayo sa academy nito and you will occupy police stations or intelligence units or special operations units, these principles may apply to you.
Sir,
yes.
Now? Okay. Sige, I hope that this one, dahil dito, mas ma-appreciate nyo pa yung police work natin. Okay.